My name is Carmen Hijosa, the founder of the project, Pinatex.
The idea of a new material to replace leather was always at the back of my head. Pineapples is the second most popular fruit in the world, so there is about 24 million tons of waste, and that I can do something with this beautiful waste.
So I started to work with some of the fibers, and pineapple fibers from the leaves, they, because they're so fine, they gave me the idea, what if we can make a mesh that can replace leather? And that was the simple start of Pinatex.